growing and vibrant community. This will be the city's 8th park and will add 25 acres of park space to our community. Doral Glades is a place where the community can gather to enjoy nature in a safe environment. Education is important, and this facility includes many opportunities where children and all residents can learn about nature, plants, and animals. In addition, the Miami-Dade County Public School System plans to build a K-8 Center for Environmental Studies just down the street in 2018. The city wants to partner with this school to include educational programming in the Nature Center as part of their curriculum. As you can see on this diagram somewhere, there will be a beautiful boardwalk right behind me on the lake. This facility is designed to encourage conservation and outdoor recreation. The viewing platform, fishing pier, kayak lounge, educational boardwalk, nature center, educational signs will help build a bond with our unique natural environment. Doral Glades is scheduled to be completed at the end of 2017. Finally, I would like to thank the city manager, the parks and recreation staff, and director, Barbie Hernandez. Thank you so much. Because they're hardworking on this project, it will be an emerald in our crown jewels of parks. Remember, parks is what makes our life better. I like to finish by saying I'm so proud to be part of this community and build a community where all can work, live, play, and learn. Thank you so much. May God bless us always.